Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Bianclio, and welcome back. Hold on a second. And welcome back to... Man, I can't hear myself whatsoever. God of War. We just got home.
You lost control.
From trying
to... That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it. Use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Because you're going... Because he ain't going to do it.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
God.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore.
Oh, that was probably...
I know who you are.
Yeah.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
He sounds so panicked in the beginning. He's like, I do not know who that is.
Tell me what I want to know.
I don't know.
No need for this to get bloody.
Hello.
Thought you'd be bigger, but you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Boy.
Leave. My home.
You.
When you say it slow,
are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
Yes.
Fine. My turn.
This goes fine.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
I'm actually starting to wonder whether I'm even recording. All right, let's do
point.
This.
Point!
Point! That was me. Now it's time for you.
You bore me. Are you even trying?
combat. You say that. I may not be able to withstand another one. That doesn't mean that I'm okay. As soon as I say that. What was the end of that sentence? That question.
Point.
I keep on forgetting to look at the hit markers coming.
Are you even trying?
Two beds in.
You always strike a nerve with me.
Who are you hiding?
Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard.
I still say that's cheating.
Care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
Excuse me. Effective. Around. except for not having this. Please tell me I don't have to do the whole fight over again. Ooh, I just did that. Yes! I looked away for a second. I'm not ugly. Those boxing skills. The mocap on this fight alone. Alone for the whole game. That was just boss.
Can't feel any of this.
Time to get climbing.
You've seen it with your own eyes. You can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way.
You say that.
Pathetic! You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this.
It's about damn time.
You can't beat me!
Oh. saw that coming. I can do it. I know I can do it. I just need to lock
you
back on.
You can't beat me!
Create a new phrase. I don't think I did.
You can't beat
one more time
me.
Try. Say that, and then I beat you. I will contradict the hell out of you. I had skills to pan the camera the way that I want to, because I know, I forget who it was, but this hacker guy, I'm sure a lot of people have heard about it already. I don't really care who's heard it and who's not, but if you follow him down that trail,
down to the cavern there. After all this time.
At some point he stops, and he's flipping off the camera.
What do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.
It doesn't matter whether he's ready or not at this point. It needs to get done.
And neither am I. I do not know how to do this without you. But we cannot stay here. Boy.
There was so much. I thought.
It was just a big fight.
Right.
That's all.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
Oh.
You are not. We have no choice now.
I didn't even notice it the first time, but you can see a small binding in there.
Yes, sir.
And that comes up later on in the game. Very nice. Didn't notice the subtlety of it.
The mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Long trips are...
Whoa. How did this happen?
Well, you remember that, that...
Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Including losing the Earth.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up
someone
there?
Someone built it in the last 24 hours.
I can get a better look.
Fair warning to anyone. I may have played it before. That does not mean I know exactly how to get through every last bit of the levels.
That hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples filled them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looks really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
just gonna have to redo what I did. That's all. If I'd noticed it before, I would have gotten that. And actually, that was a perfect example of what I was saying. I don't remember every last thing about the game. I just remember loving it. I have enough health.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh.
Yeah, it seems there's a bit of a desperation among the humans in this world. Among any of the creatures, there's a desperation. But they don't seem to be fighting each other. It's always us. God.
Look.
So nice.
All this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
I miss mountains.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
I kind of want this.
Are we going to attack?
Yes, we're going to attack. Just wait for it. Got him.
At the red.
Oop. Most injured one. they can't. Oh, he was supposed to catch it. Okay. I didn't realize it was going to be one of the power attacks. My brain is no good. Oh no.
They don't see us. Should I fire?
And I keep on forgetting to use Atreus.
Almost there!
He's gonna harass this one. Of a move. To send her. Yeah. That ought to help.
Our enemy's behind! How many more are there?
One. I do not know. You guys first. I don't know about that, boy.
More enemies!
I'm ready!
No.
Fire! Incoming!
Is there one behind me? Oh. Ooh. I was trying to intersect that and get dodging this thing. Oh, no!
the pressure on!
Okay, not good. Run away, run away. There's none around here, boy. You need to step up your game, that's what you need to do.
Yes! No,
please no. Was there some sort of checkpoint in that point? Maybe? I doubt it. Fuck. Welcome to the episode where it's three fights.
They don't see us. Should I fire?
Fuck that. Trying to be stealthy and shit. Fuck off. Oh, that didn't help. That did not help.
Be ready, boy!
Storm of ice that prevents Kratos' attacks from being interrupted. Huh. I don't think that's it though. Sounds good to me. That should help. It's too much of a wind up for that one. this one could work. Yeah, too much of a wind up. So I think this will work the best. And then this one, I just straight up throw my weapon away. That's probably not a good idea. AOE, that's what's up. And it didn't save my options, did it? Very bad direction. Oh my gosh, I can turn around. I don't care. Too silly. Yes. Slaving down. Cooldown for that heavy wind attack that I had. Oh, I was not thinking about that one. Bring it on. I launched him over it. These indicators are a little weird as well. Get out of here. Boy, shoot him. Thank you.
How was that? Did I help?
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
Be cool. pretty much, hey, if you focus on those guys, that'd be cool. Thank you. I'd appreciate that very much.
Look here.
Sir.
Hey, I'm gonna go through all
there's
the
Yetnar settlement ahead.
Well, so.
Yetnar.
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language his mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. No?
If they're all sort of connected, that kind of makes sense. You can get some words from Spanish and Italian and the like. Oh, come on, do not. I need to heal, thank you. Oh, thank you.
Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
Ah, that's a lot.
Hey, that helps. I think there's a chest over there.
No, you think? $16,000 of hack silver?
I think we can go.
Move.
Thanks. There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine.
Boy.
See? Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down.
Tell me this.
Your haste will cost us.
Sorry.
Oh no.
More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed. Nice shot!
Alright. Oh, no, no, no. Stop dealing with those ones. You know what? Let's just activate all three at the same time. Our...
Father, no!
Maybe I can't handle that. You know what? I'm gonna take this seriously for a little bit.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
No, Father! No, get up!
Hopefully, it saves after this fight. Because that's gonna have to be the end.
Remember! Accuracy over speed!
Oh great, there's more now.
On your left!
just get some. All the time I got. God damn it. Ending on failure. Fuck that. If I have to do some splicing, I have to do some splicing.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Always.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Thank you. as well hit him. I didn't think I'd be able to get to him. Oh well.
That was the last one. Was I better?
Take more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Damn, that's a pretty good message for myself right about now.
Honestly, look at this.
Well, yeah, I was gonna have you.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here.
And so his journal says, trade grounds. Found what used to be a marketplace where gods and giants would meet and trade. But have been... Sorry, must have been before the war. But that's all the time I have for today. If you happen to like the video, go ahead and give it a like. If not, you don't really have to. However, if you find yourself liking enough of my videos, enough of the time, might as well subscribe, and if you're gonna subscribe, might as well hit that notification bell. I don't know what's going on right now, but I'm pretty sure you guys can hear that. But anyway, until the next video, you take care of yourselves, you take care of others, you take care of whoever the hell you feel like taking care of.